So here we have a vacuum chamber again. Pulls at 15 microns vacuum pressure. We have this little marshmallow. Let's see what happens when we put it under 15 microns of vacuum pressure. As you can see, that marshmallow got very big very fast. And the reason for that is as you suck all the air out of this chamber, when you put the marshmallow in the chamber, when we first start off as, it's at atmospheric pressure. There's little air bubbles inside this little marshmallow. And what happens is as you suck all the air out, those won't expand.